Hey guys, this is Scott Riester here for Ask.Audio with Ginkgo and Tiki. And in this video, we're going to take a look at some of the interchangeable ways that you can use audio and CV in a modular system. thanks for watching, guys. I hope you found this useful, and be sure to leave comments with your favorite ways to use audio and CV in unexpected ways in your modular system. Thanks again.